Hello everyone, welcome to Continental Desi Kitchen. In today's video, I'm going to show another tasty veg starter recipe, which is crispy baby corn fritters. So let's start with the making process. So here are the baby corns. First, I'm going to slightly blanch them in hot salty water. Heat some water in a saucepan and add 1 teaspoon of salt. Now add the baby corns into it and let the water come to a boil. The reason why I have blanched the baby corn is that it will absorb the salt inside and will cook fast when we fry them. And now time to prepare the batter. For that, take a bowl and add 1/4 cup of refined flour or maida, 1 tablespoon of corn flour, less than 1 tablespoon of rice flour. Next goes 1/2 teaspoon of salt, a pinch of turmeric powder, 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper powder, 1 teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder, less than 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. And now I'll be adding little bit of water. Mix well to form a lumps free thick batter. And our batter is ready now. And here are the blanched baby corn. And now add the baby corns in this batter. And coat them really well with the batter. And now heat a pan and add sufficient oil into it. When the oil is hot enough, add the baby corns coated with the batter, but see to it that there is sufficient gap in between, otherwise they might stick to each other. As we have added corn flour and rice flour, the baby corn fritters will be very crisp and we need to fry them until they are deep golden brown. The baby corns are fried deep golden brown. And now I will take them off and arrange in a serving plate. So here are my hot and crispy baby corn fritters. Serve them hot with tomato chili sauce or any of your favorite dip. So friends, do try this tasty veg starter recipe as it is super easy and quick to make. And if you like my today's video, please do like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel for more such interesting videos. Also check out the links of my other recipes in the description section of this video. See you soon again in my next video. Until then, bye bye and take care.